Hello, today I shall show you how to fix file system error -21472-19196 on Windows 10 and 11. File system error -21472-19196 commonly occurs when trying to open default Windows apps like Photos, Calculator, or other UWP app. Common causes include corrupted or missing system files, faulty built-in apps, problematic Windows updates, software conflicts, or insufficient permissions. Step 1. Scan and repair system files using SFC and DISM. Open the search menu from the taskbar. Type CMD, right-click, command prompt, select run as administrator. Type SFC scan now, press enter, and wait until it completes. This command scans and repairs corrupted system files. After SFC finishes, type. This command repairs the Windows image files. Press enter and wait for the system to complete the repair. Restart your PC. Step 2. Uninstall and reinstall the faulty app. Open the search menu and type PowerShell. Right-click on Windows PowerShell and select Run as Administrator. This command is used to re-register the app for all users. Step 3. Update Windows to fix system issues. Right-click on the Start button, then choose Settings. In the Settings window, choose Windows Update. Select Check for Updates to download and install the latest updates. Restart your PC after updates are installed. After completing the steps above, the file system error -2,147,219,196 should be resolved. If the issue persists, consider using Reset This PC or reinstalling Windows. Thanks for following. If you need more help, feel free to reach out again. Have a great day.